Jonathan, dime, what you think about what I think?
Oye, a ti te dicen el carpintero, manito, el carpintero.
El carpintero.
Coge el teléfono y dices así, what, what? Ok.
Díselo en inglés a esta gente ahí.
Are you tripping, bro?
He's talking about the two wood pieces I installed, one on this side and then the other one on the other side. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We're back at it again. Today we're gonna be installing the Greddy lip, and we got Papa over here. He's gonna be my helper. So here is the Greddy lip. I plan on painting it white, but for now there is a meet tomorrow and I'm gonna go ahead and pass by, so I'm just gonna install it and go from there. All right, guys, so I'm having this issue. I don't know if any of you guys had it. This is the Greddy lip. It's an authentic Greddy lip. And this side is fine. It's totally fine. But I don't know if you could tell, but the lip is actually pushing the front bumper inwards. I try to minimize the bolts that I use here, because the more bolts that I use, the further inwards the lip goes in. So I installed it just because I don't want to go to the meet without a lip. But Grandpa gave me a great idea, and it's to put something inside that actually pushes it outwards. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do, and I'm going to use this, and you know me, Ghetto Steven. Let me show you guys how I'm gonna do it. So I'm gonna cut this little wood thing, and I'm gonna place it right here, right on top of here. That's gonna be right on top of the oh, look, damn, that thing is rusted out. The holder bracket, whatever. Anyways, I'm gonna put it right here. From here, straight pushing it back, so it's gonna push the bumper and the lip back, and hopefully in a few days it'll stretch it out enough that I don't have to worry about it. All right, guys, so we fixed this side. As you can tell, it's good. But now the lip decided to start taking this side. So we're gonna do the same thing. And what we're doing is, just for now, temporarily, oh, this is a little bolt that I put right there, and you know my ghetto ass, so I got a little piece of wood right here, kind of using it to push the lip with the bumper outwards. And yeah, gonna go ahead and do it for the other side and see how we do it. All right, guys, so this is the next day. So as you can see, the wood is holding up. I went for a drive last night. Everything looks good on this side. This side, you can see a little tiny bit kind of going in, but it's better than before. Jonathan, dime, what you think about what I think?
Oh, yeah. A ti te dicen el carpintero, manito, el carpintero.
El carpintero.
Coge el teléfono y dices así, what, what? Ok.
Díselo en inglés a esta gente ahí.
Are you tripping, bro?
Yo, Anthony, say what's up right there. You live. Okay.
I think I overheated.
Dile algo a la cámara y Arthur.
I didn't read it correctly.
Arthur, say something to the camera. Que lo que. Que lo que. Aquí estamos en
Toby.
Yo, Tim, what's up? You live, what's up?
What's going on?
Everybody looking at Jonathan's car.
The head,
hung on, I'm kind of feeling. Got me passion, right, but she can chill. All because I kept it real. Like sweet baby, on the TV.
Yo. Alright, let's do a walk around real quick. See what we find. Oh, hello, Cam. Oh, nice. Tenemos aquí, que lo que es. De un Honda. Man. All right, let's see what we got back over here. Let's see, Hellcats, the Beamers. Thank you. I like this one. Got the MR2s. Look at Jonathan, he eating over here. What's good? Que lo que?
Yo.
Dile algo ahí a la cámara ahí, que lo va.
Hey, we're here live, you know.
Live. Mira comiendo, mira.
No.
Jonathan, right after work, right, Jonathan?
That's right.
Dedication, hey, right?
It's a lifestyle, man. It's a lifestyle, bro.
Oye, te
está poniendo. Es un lifestyle.
Ay. Jonathan no está fácil. We got Jonathan's. Alright, guys, I gotta go. Dame, you need it now? You need it now? Alright, that's all. I want this mine right here. This mine. I got first dibs.
First dibs.
We got a load for him. Wait, I'm about y'all ahora. We got Arthur's K20, 850 horses. He came here to show support. You already know. ¿Qué lo que? Dile ahí que lo va. What's your IG? Ya tú sabes, tírele. Alright, guys, signing out. Alright, guys, I forgot to close out the video, but the meet was awesome. And guys, I am gonna remove the lip. So if anybody's interested, anybody local, I'm gonna remove the lip and I'll be selling it. And I'll probably buy one from Composites or one from eBay. I think they sell them for like $100. It was kind of dangerous and dumb for me for installing the wood pieces, but I just needed to go with the lip. Anyways, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Dale.